If you are in Christ and Christ is in you, He is making all things new. We no longer have to be held to the bonds and the chains and the slavery of sin and death, but we can embrace and grab hold to His glorious grace that He freely gives to all. There is power in the name of Jesus. Call on His name today and be saved.
There is power in the name. every chance.